Hi friends, I'm Yukta. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe.
Find the value of cube whose each edge is 7.5 cm. First, we write the formula. Value of cube equal length of edge multiply length of edge multiply length of edge. Now, using this formula, let's answer the questions. 7.5 centimeter. Now we have to multiply 7.5 centimeter 3 times. 7.5 multiply 7.5 multiply 7.5. We get the answer 221.875 cubic centimeter. Next question. 5 centimeter. Now we have to multiply 5 3 times. 5 multiply 5 multiply 5 equal. We get the answer 125 cubic centimeter.